I've realized it more as I get older. The Manitoba prairies are my true home. Whenever I set out on vacation, even a few hours seem too long. So send me back to Winkler, Manitoba. My mother used to rock me in the chair, surrounded by loving friends and family, and pretty Mennonite girls with golden hair. Well, weather wrenching on the classic in the driveway, or street racing down the 32, or whiskey and cigars around the campfire. Every memory is tried and true. Send me back to Winkler, Manitoba, where mother used to rock me in the chair, surrounded by loving friends and family, pretty Mennonite girls with golden hair. Well, I've seen a lot from cruising down Main Street. White girls belting pop from rusty cars. Imitation cowboys driving lifted diesels with custom rims and 17 light bars. Send me back to Winkler, Manitoba. Mother used to rock me in the chair, surrounded by loving friends and family, and pretty Mennonite girls with golden hair. I've been blessed with some good Christian raising by a kind family that loves me so. They understand that I like my whiskey and don't believe in quiet rock and roll. Oh, send me back to Winkler, Manitoba. Mother used to rock me in the chair, surrounded by loving friends and family, pretty Mennonite girls with golden hair. Oh, pretty Mennonite girls with golden hair.